What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video of Uncharted the Thief's End. Well, Uncharted 4 the Thief's End. And yeah, as always, I'm not gonna actually talk throughout the whole video. I'm only gonna talk when I'm needed. You know, when I'm confused about something, or I'm lost or something. Or when there's not actually, when no one's talking. When, like, say, like, Nathan and Drake are not talking or something like, Nathan Drake. Sorry, I'm out of it right now. If I'm stuttering over my words, that's why. So it's like Nathan and like some other dude are not talking, I'd probably be talking. But when they're talking, I'm not gonna be talking, so you don't have to hear echoey noises and shit. So yeah, without further ado, let's just hop right in it, and yeah.
This is, I mean, I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time? This letter's still legible. Hey, Sam, check it out. Blacksmith Forge. Making some cutlasses here.
Avast, you dirty dog!
Nice.
I was doing the...
Oh, yeah, no, I know.
I was doing the thing.
Right. You're a horrible pirate.
You suppose they trade with other colonies?
If they did, they didn't do it on this island. Otherwise, word would have gotten out about the place. Huh. Horse bones.
They're still tied up. They were abandoned. But why?
Don't know. Maybe people left in a hurry.
Or they were taken away.
Yeah, something isn't kosher here.
So what do you think happened here, huh?
What do you mean?
You know, all good things must come to an end, right? I mean, I joke about cursed pirate treasure, but after hearing all your stories...
Well, the simplest explanation is usually the correct one. Usually.
Not a bad view.
Hey. Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
What were they doing here?
Oh, the colonists?
Yeah. I mean, you throw your lot in with these infamous outlaws, then what?
You know... Take a load off. Yeah. Find some refuge. Enjoy a little grog. It's far worse fates.
Yeah, I guess. Except you have to see Avery's statue every day. Hey, you ever wonder, like, with different choices, how we might have ended up?
I mean, like you taking your magic show on the road?
No, that was an option. I was good.
It was not a viable option.
What, you know what? You're just jealous. You always were. Well, my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
locked, of course. Hey, looks like there's a path or something through there. What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? Then I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
That's a good point.
Hey, Nathan, check it out.
Captain Avery. I was wondering when you'd turn up.
Whoa, oh my god. So this... Alrighty, so... Okay, so that's Avery, and I'm guessing I'm supposed to go up here.
Every group has its assholes.
That's, yeah, it is true, actually. Every group does have an asshole. No, that's not it. Where? Oh, okay. Gotcha.
This way. Follow me. Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising. Looks like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See, there's the tower.
What were these guys up to?
What were these guys up to? Got a lot of knives. A lot of bunk beds. There's a lot of people here. But I don't know exactly where to go. Maybe I'm not supposed to be in here. That's a smart idea. Probably supposed to get out. Yeah, it collapsed. So you're saying I can't get out? That's stupid. Oh, I see a ladder. Never mind. Okay.
That's our way out of here. Okay, here we go.
Down. Okay, so. Okay, so we're supposed to.
Okay, there we go.
Okay, we're supposed
to. Light down below.
Holy shit.
Hey! I found more of the colony.
Alrighty. Damn it. Okay, so we're supposed to... I think we're supposed to go up there. I don't know if we are. Okay. Alrighty.
Think they've seen us yet.
Let's keep it.
That's all of them.
Grab any ammo you can. That won't be the last of them.
You think they're looking for us or the treasure?
Knowing Rafe? Both.
I seriously don't know where to go. Up here? Checking my PS4, see if it's okay still.
More shoreliners.
Looks like Rich Boy was right. Lecker, about time we had a proper payday.
This should be fun. Sniper, get down! Got an armored one!
Keep him down!
See any more? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little winded.
Nathan! Get to the other side of that place. There we go. Alrighty.
All right, come on. You gotta get to that treasury. If it's a treasury.
It's a treasury. Trust me.
That far down. It's not even, it wasn't, I can even jump that far.
Come on, Sam.
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right. Here I come.
Some more friends up ahead.
I know. This whole place is falling apart.
What's up, man? You could send the whole building over the edge.
Hey, you ever done anything like this?
Nah. I've just thrown a couple of governments, looted villages. But this.
Hey, heads up.
Missed us.
No!
Nathan, you got some more friends up ahead.
Aina. This whole place is falling apart.
Pass off, man. We turned the whole building over the edge.
Hey,
You ever done anything like this?
Nah. I've overthrown a couple of governments, looted villages. This is something else. Any news on the deal?
Yeah, something. Reach out.
Having to drive around them. I'll be here too. Okay, Jill, stay sharp. Keep this girl nice and tidy for the boss lady.
What the? Okay.
Hang on.
What the?
Thanks, Sam.
Oh, God. Nathan!
News on the Dean.
Yeah, some bridge collapsed. They're having to drive around the river. They'll be here soon.
Okay, gents, stay sharp. Let's keep this jaw nice and tidy for the boss lady.
Guy's a real charmer. That's it.
For now. We just better keep moving.
Over here. Come on, ready?
Ready. All right. Careful. It's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it. Okay. Oh, crap! Whew! Watch that first step.
The doozy?
Yeah.
Damn. So yeah, I'm not gonna be playing a lot of Call of Duty in the on this channel. I mean, I'm gonna be still playing Call of Duty. It's just not a lot, not as lot as before. You know what I mean? So just don't expect this channel to be fully around Call of Duty. So where the fuck am I supposed to go? Up here? Looks like I'm supposed to go in here. Oh, that's stupid.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Almost there, Sam. Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
So, do all of that then?
Yeah, something like that.
Definitely in the high-rent district now.
Not residential, though. I think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Yeah. Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows? Nothing up here.
So there's nothing up here. So what they're saying is that there's nothing. What the fuck? If there's nothing up here, then where the fuck am I supposed to go? In here? Oh wait, there's an opening. No, that's not it. Big ass fucking rats, that's what it is. Oh shit. Atlantis?
Holy crap.
That's what I said. They're all dead.
Impressive, to say the least.
I have a feeling we're gonna have a cutscene behind this door.
Here we go.
Or not. You wanna give me a hand?
Yeah.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues.
Chapter 15, the Thief's Library, something like that. That's what I couldn't understand a word. I don't know cursive as much because I took it at elementary school, but they don't teach you that shit in like high school. So look for clues. Here's a clue. Nothing.
Lots of empty shelves here.
Captain Avery.
His head. Somewhere around, it's like got blurry there, shit. So somewhere around here, there's a headless statue. Oh, there's the headless statue. Right here, so.
Fancy clothes. Guard here, weren't you? Nice job.
He didn't do his job pretty well.
Good question.
What if maybe there's no treasure left? You know, they spend it all on marble floors. So the colonists find out their money's gone and they get pissed.
And maybe so. Found something. I'm amazed this letter's still intact. What's this? Old manifest. Lots of treasure.
Over here. Hey, Nathan, check it out.
It's nothing. What do you got?
Libertalian money.
It says Avery's sigil on it. Mm-hmm. Must have melted down the gold, minted his own currency.
So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves, the treasure was here.
Leaves the bigger question. Where is it now?
Okay. So we know that there was fighting outside.
Yeah. Dan, inside.
What do you think, the colonists stole it?
No. I think they were trying to reclaim what was theirs. Look. There's Avery. Two. Founders of Libertalia. All marked with the word thief. Not murderer, not tyrant.
Thief. So by the time the colonists busted in here,
Treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had already taken it for themselves. Pirates will be pirates, right?
Pirates will be pirates. Huh. I know where they moved it.
What? Where? It's a map.
Yeah, right there. That's our treasury.
It's a map of Libertalia.
All right, so follow it to the other side of the island. And look, right there.
New Devon. Wait, Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was. Man, those are some seriously large mansions.
Each of them has its own sigil, too.
Because that's where they lived.
You say we climb that watchtower, huh? Get our bearings.
New Devon, here we come.
Now. Alrighty, so yeah, how do we get up there? Let me know if you guys are enjoying this game, or if you actually played it. I think I have an idea. I don't know, is it an idea or is it just a retarded?
I got an idea.
Can
you be man with us?
Okay.
Where are you? I don't even know where the fuck he is. Oh, there he is.
Okay, ready? Okay, that's step one. Step two.
Raise the chandelier. Good idea.
Sound surprised.
Just take the compliment.
Thank you. All right. Now the place is looking classic.
Why don't you see if you can swing to that other chain? Oh, nice one, Tarzan.
Excuse me. Oh, sorry, Condon.
Baldridge.
What?
You're stepping on Baldridge.
All right. Up we go.
I'm really shocked the stairs are intact.
Hey. Don't jinx us.
Too soon.
Like I said.
Nathan, you seeing this tower?
Sure am.
No! God damn it, how do I get across? Oh. I'm retarded as fuck, am I? I'm so fucking stupid.
You Sam?
Yeah?
Alright, just making sure you haven't plummeted to your death.
Just about there.
He sure is excited. Need a lift?
I love a lift.
Come on, ready?
Ready.
All right, I found something. Stand back. Here you go.
Oh. Quite the crow's nest, huh?
There it is. Just on the other side of the river.
Now, what do you say we go rob from the rich, huh? Hey, is there a path down there?
Of sorts. Come on. So, how long you figure it'll take us to get to New Devon?
A couple hours. Depends on what or who we bump into along the way.
Oh fuck, what the fuck? What the fuck was that? I don't even know what just happened. Did you guys see that fucking mountain? Did you guys see that fucking mountain? You guys see that mountain? No. What the fuck? I can't.
Where are you? I'm down here. Come on.
I just fucking, I don't even know what the fuck is happening. What the fuck is happening?
Where are you? I'm down here.
Well, I can't, it keeps on, when I respawn, it automatically pushes me. There's no way to get down there with you fucking oh my god.
Where are you? I'm down here, come on!
Holy fuck.
Jesus, something tells me they've had enough of us.
Really? What gives you that idea?
Come here, quick!
Don't wait, just go!
What the fuck is this? It's like a fucking montage of dying. I have to start all over?
Jesus, that was close.
Something tells me they've had enough of us.
Really? What gives you that idea?
Down here, quick!
Don't wait, just go!
That's gotta hurt.
Nathan! Nathan! Get up, brother, we gotta go. We gotta go! Now! Shit! Assholes!
Sam!
Come on, up here! Right. Climb up the rise on them!
Here we go!
So I'm just gonna jump. I don't know where to go. Can they be more specific about? Oh, I'm so fucking stupid.
Thanks.
Run.
Oh, this is nuts!
Run! Help me get the goddamn door open! Keep running! Don't stop!
Okay.
Before I died, okay, that didn't make any sense. I went right through the fucking wood. I went right through this. Did you guys see me the first time I went right through it? It's just one thing right after another.
Alright, let's try this again. Kick his ass, Sam.
Hey, Sam, kick his ass!
Shit. All right, let's try this again.
Okay, Mango.
What are you on about?
Oh, it's my safe word.
Are you always this clever?
Have my moments.
Yes. You and your brother have proven yourselves the more capable treasure hunters on the island. Shame we're not on the same side.
There's still time.
Trust a drink. I'm not falling for that again.
Hey, just let's talk about it. Okay, that was a bit rougher than expected. I'll just see myself out.
After everything, you think I'm just going to let you walk away?
That'd be the wise thing to do. Oh, come on, Nadine, really? We know you're a badass and all, but there's two of us.
I don't think my men are on their way here right now. All I have to do is buy some time. That's if I don't finish him myself.
God damn it. Go!
I'm tired of this island. I'm tired of your brother. And I'm tired of you.
I know you don't.
Get off.
How did she do that? Nathan! Can we just talk about this?
I don't think so.
Now hold on.
No.
Hang in there, Sam. I'm coming.
Holy shit, dude. Superman punch.
You're fast, but you're not that fast.
Hey, forget about her. Come on, we gotta get out of here before they... Shit.
Whoa. Everybody just calm down, okay?
Well, this is interesting. Nate? Samuel?
Put your guns down! All of you!
No.
Rafe, this guy's on edge.
Oh, don't worry about him, Nadine. These guys don't kill anyone in cold blood. It's just not their style.
She wanted to bet her life on that.
Go ahead, then. Shoot her.
Sam.
I die, you both die.
So be it.
Not another step!
You mean... like this?
Sam, put the gun down.
I warned you.
Do it!
It's done!
Hold your fire! Don't shoot! Put it down.
It's done. Okay? It's done.
Don't worry, Nadine. It's not their style.
I say, I didn't think he had it in him. Samuel. You okay? I guess you knew this moment was coming, huh?
Hey! Come on, man. You already got us. Take it easy. Come on, now, you're a businessman. Let's work out a deal.
Oh, a deal? Oh, yeah. Love to hear what you have in mind. Oh, you can go ahead. I'm listening.
Right. You want to find Avery's treasure? We'll help you find it.
And in exchange, I let you live?
Yeah. That and a small cut.
The gauchos on this guy.
Just enough to get him his freedom, okay?
His freedom?
Nathan.
Yeah. He did hard time. Our time. And the guy who broke him out, Hector Alcazar, he owes him a lot of money.
Whoa. What the hell are you talking about, Nate? Hector Alcazar died in a shootout in Argentina, like 6 months ago. I'm the one that got Samuel out. Oh. Wow. What did he tell you? Sam, what kind of story did you cook up? Alcazar? Really? You lied? You lied to your baby brother?
We're wasting time.
Just a second. Thing is, Nate, I never stopped looking for Avery's treasure. I just kept running into these dead ends. And then I hear that our dear old Samuel Drake, an authority on Avery, is alive and somewhat well. There was no breakout. I bribed the prison warden, and your brother, he just waltzed right out the front gate. He spent the last 2 years tracking down a second St. Dismas cross. You know what? He did it all with me.
Oh,
yeah?
No, that's bullshit.
Oh. Sam, care to refute?
Nate.
Oh, Sam. Jesus, no, no.
Listen, Avery's treasure was ours. It was always ours.
I left my life for you.
Hey, look. Nate, if it's any consolation, he duped me too. Pulled a Houdini on me, he brought you and that old man back into the mix, and I cannot lie, Sam, that really pissed me off. But, all behind us now.
You don't deserve it.
You do? Last I checked, we're all a bunch of thieves digging around where we shouldn't.
Rafe?
What?
One way or another, end it, or I will.
Well, you heard the lady.
Hey, you missed one clue, and you can kiss that treasure goodbye. You said it yourself, keep running into dead ends. Why don't you face it, Rafe? You need us.
No, you're right. You're half right. I just need Sam.
Wait, now, you're making a mistake.
Don't.
Nate. Hey, Nate!
There it is.
Who the hell lives here anyway?
I have no idea. But this is definitely the address. Been scoping the place out for the past few days. No one's home. And here we are.
Whoa.
Well, hope you guys liked the video. If you guys like it, smash that thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Take it easy.